Itu gua orang masuk dulu ya. Tunggu orang masuk dulu. Reverb level phone, oke. Okay. Salam sejahtera daripada Gita Store Malaysia. Nama saya Lau. Okay, daripada Gita Store ya, dari Gita Store Malaysia. Yang kita Gita Store Malaysia, kita terletak di beberapa lokasi. Yang sekarang saya berada di Ceras ya, Ceras. Headquarter lah ya, headquarter. Headquarter dan kita juga ada dekat Hartamas ya, Hartamas kita ada kedai dekat Hartamas, Roni ya, dekat Damansara Perdana ya. Kamu boleh pergi, kita ada kedai, ada outlet ya, ada outlet untuk servis. Itu dekat sana kita nama dia ialah siapa tu Ken ya, dekat Damansara, Damansara Perdana dan dekat Subang Jaya ya, Subang Jaya. Andrew ya, dekat Subang Jaya dan Kuchai Lama ya, Kuchai Lama. Dan satu lagi di Kepong. Kepong ya, kita punya outlet. Ada orang masuk sekarang kan? Ada. Okey. Sebab saya sekarang ada pembantu lah, cameraman sekarang. Dulu tak ada. Pembantu ni ialah Christopher dia. Christopher ya. Pembantu saya. Okey ya. Boleh tanya apa ya? Nak tanya soalan apa pun boleh, nak tanya pasal topi ni pun boleh juga. Semua boleh tanya. Okey. Okey, hari ni ya. Hari ni nak cerita ni ya. Ini. Ini bukan sembarangan punya M ya. Ini M ni sangat-sangat practical ya. Kalau anda ada satu family kat rumah nak main nak buat persembahan ya, nak buat perform ala-ala family, ini M ni sangat bagus. Anda tak payah beli PA system. PA system, kerana PA system ni dia makan tempat. Dua speaker besar lah, itulah ni lah, dengan mixer lah, dengan wire lah. Tapi ini Mixfy nama dia. Mixfy adalah M yang terbaru daripada Cort. Ya, Cort. Cort, Cort Korea ya. Ini Cort Korea ni bukan calon-calon make company. Cort Korea ni dia sangat-sangat besar ya. Dia buat banyak M ya. Udu M pun dia buat. Mark bass pun dia buat, semua dia buat ya. Banyak ya. PRS pun dia buat ya. Ini, Mark ni apa ni? PRS pun buat daripada Cort ya. Gitar Fender pun dia buat, Ibanez pun dia buat. Banyaklah ya, banyak lagi. Jadi ialah Mixfy ya. Mixfy. Apa maksud Mixfy? Sebab dia ada 5 channels. 5 channels. Ya. Yeah? Five channels. So, okay. Kemarin ini M ni 150 watt. 150 watt ya M ni ya. 150 watts. Okay. They have 5 channels. 5 channels ya. Now I'm talking using this M now. I'm plugging it into the one of the channel. I'm using a channel 2. Saya gunakan channel kedua ni. Channel kedua untuk saya punya mic.
Ya, nampak.
Mic ya.
Okay, sekarang saya tak ada gunakan mic sebab saya ada buka dia punya reverb sikit tadi ya.
Okay, sekarang saya masuk balik mulut saya kepada mic ni ya.
Masuk sini.
Okay, Andrew pula. Christopher, itu pula. Ada orang? Okay, hello Don Vigin. America. America. The dreams, the dreams land, yeah, America, yeah, American dream, American dream, American dream, we call it. Okay, this M, yeah, this M, is the latest M from Cort. Okay, slogan sikit ya, bunyi, pasti ada customer. Yeah, okay, ini M, yeah, this M, we have 5 channels, the latest amp from Cord, they call it model called Mix 5. Mix 5. Why we call it Mix 5? Because it have a 5 channel. Just a combo amp like this, but have 5 channel. Very, very convenient. If you want to do a gig, you want to use the, you don't want to carry so much of thing, and yet you have a few person to play, then you can, this is the amp, the answer. This amp is very cheap. It's selling for, okay, later I come back to you. Okay, look at it. Look at, now I'll explain to you about the channel now, yeah? We have channel one, this channel one, all right? Channel one, you have a combination of either to use a quarter inch jack, or you can use for my microphone here, yeah? So either one, yeah, you can use, yeah? So you can use my, or you can use instrument here. All right, so even use two together also can, but they are, both of them will be sharing one channel, yeah, channel. Okay, channel two is the same thing also. You have an instrument, you have mic, yeah. And channel three. Okay, line in, yeah. Okay. This one you can use it for another instrument, and the channel four, okay, and channel five will be aux in, yeah. You can on your music or whatever here, from here, yeah. So you can 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can put 5 channel, but you can go more than 5 actually, because on this parallel. My instrument and instrument, you can have sharing for the channel one. Example, you got two here and you got two here, huh? Here you got one here, right? So you can play this amp. Is capable to handle bass drum, the drum, yeah, electronic drum. You can capable to handle, and you can handle the bass guitar, okay, bass guitar, electric guitar, distortion, everything they can handle by this amp. Okay? Alright, look at the back here again. Okay, now. Alright. Can you see that? This is line out. Okay, very good. Line out, huh? Mean you can line out. If you have a bigger venue, you can line. For example, you want to play in the stadium, huh? You want to play in a big stadium, you still can line out to the house speaker from here, line out, okay? Send an effect, you can put an effect, send a return, yeah? Alright. So this is, okay, effect here, on off button, and the back here, you can put a headphone here. Headphone. So this amp is designed such a way when you perform, you stand behind here, so you can easily control your channel. You can see they are putting the words here, or the level here, so you can, from the back here, you can handle it more easily. Yeah, very good design. So something here, very nice. It's 150 watts, yeah, 150 watts. I'm gonna do a demo for you. I will play a song and show you how good is this amp, yeah. How good is that? This amp only selling for 1290 ringgit only. 1290 5 channel, 150 watts. It's a combo and can take all the bass sound, everything. You can do karaoke at home. You can have one person play keyboard, one person play bass, guitar and singing. Everything is here. 5 channel, yeah? 5 channels. Alright? Alright. So now, before I go to play you some songs, please let me know if you have any question you wanna ask, I can explain to you, yeah? Alright. front here again lah. Huh? Okay, you go to the front here again. This, how many inch speaker is that? 10 inch speaker, right? 10 inch, no? 10 inch, not 12, 10 inch speaker. Alright, so beautiful. The design, the front there, it's a metal plate. Yeah, it's a metal plate. So, a metal plate, so it's good for the rough use, traveling. You mean the cars, in a car, you put it in the truck, whatever, so it will be more protection. Rather than use some Converse or some soft nets, if I can tear off, but this is strong.
Right.
So for doing good, tough, it's very tough. Eh? For transportation, moving around, playing gig, enough to use in the pub, in a small pub, you know. In a small club, is enough to use, very convenient. The pub owner no need to spend so much money on a PA system. You just spend for 1,250 ringgit. You can get this amp, you can put the fire channel. I will show you later. I will show you. Just stay tuned. Yeah, stay tuned. Stay tuned. Yeah, I will show you this amp. Very good for the family, for the whole family. Got your children and want to play keyboard, drum, everything. Masuk here, just play. Okay. 150 watts. The speaker is 10 inch. Huh? 10 inch or 12 inch? Tolong check kejap. Mixed fiber speaker. Okay, for me this M is practical lah. The price is not expensive also, because this is 150 watt, very strong, very powerful. Yeah. For the cafe, small cafe.
12 inch.
It's a 12 inch, not 10 inch. Yeah? It's a 12 inch speaker. 12 inch speaker. Yeah, it's not 10 inch. Sorry. So just now I give you a wrong information. This 12 inch speaker. Yeah. So good for the cafe, cafe owner, whoever listen to my life now, and the pub owner whoever listen to my life now. This is the M
3-inch Twitter.
Oh, someone got Twitter, 3-inch Twitter. Information ever got Twitter, 3-inch Twitter. Inside there lah, 3-inch Twitter, and 12-inch speakers. Yeah, speaker. Okay, for the any pub owner and for the cafe, bistro, you know, you want to spend something simple like this. It will take so much of your place in your pub also, and you can use it for light music, simple music. Yeah, of course, if you want a better one, you want to be serious, you need to invest in another kind of system. But this is more like good to stand by for any show that any breakdown or other speaker. This is also good for like a small. Starting, you know, for the cafe, you want to start with music. This is the one. 1,290 ringgit for cafe, for the bistro. Who you want to start? Who want to have this? And contact me. Contact me. I'll give you a special price. No problem. Yeah. Let you start first. This M. This is Mic 5 Cord M. Very beautiful. Of course, now I put a little bit more high on the reverbs. Eh? All right, now the time for you. I'm going to show you how this M can do the job. Okay. Check 1, 2, 3. With the guitar now. Share channel 1 with 2 together. Check 1, 2, 3. Okay, it's good not to share lah. Huh? If you share, there will be either one, they will contradict actually. Two of them going to one line, yeah. But now it's single line. Alright. I do some song and you can hear that, how the sound, huh? Cadangkan kepada sesiapa yang ada gitar akustik, yang ada pickup system, maksudnya gitar anda boleh disambung kepada amplifier ya. Sesiapa yang ada gitar akustik yang boleh, yang ada pickup system atau ada EQ yang boleh sambung kepada, yang tak ada amplifier kat rumah, anda sila beli satu. Ah, ya. Yeah. Siapa yang tak ada M, sila beli. Sekarang dekat guitar store ni, kita ada banyak akustik M, yang bukan ini saja. Ini 1000 lebih. Ada yang satu lagi RM399 pun ada. Jadi kenapa? Kenapa anda nak masuk, nak kena main dalam amplifier? Dia punya apa kata orang, dia punya shock yang memang lebih lah. Ah, orgasm sikit lah. Kejap. Masuk dalam speaker ni main gitar, memang seronok. Memang lebih seronok ya. Sebab anda boleh dengar dengan jelas apa yang anda main. Setiap perkataan, setiap note yang anda plug, anda dengar dengan jelas. Sebab amplifier ni sangat penting untuk gitaris ya. Kalau kamu main biasa saja tak gunakan amplifier, bunyi dia lembut lah, tak dengar lah. Ya, yeah? Kamu sorang-sorang dengar aja lah. Di amplifier ni, kamu boleh dengar. Setiap ada kesalahan yang anda buat, anda akan dengar juga. Sebab kalau orang yang dah biasa main dengan amplifier, dia punya permainan dia akan clean. Akan clean, faham tak? Permainan dia akan jadi bersih. Permainan dia akan jadi bersih sebab dia gunakan amplifier untuk main. Bukan apa, sebab anda kalau buat mistake ke, anda nyanyikan ada mistake ke, benda yang perkataan yang tak betul, dia akan dengar dengan jelas. Jadi anda menjadikan anda seorang yang be careful bila main music. Be careful, anda akan sentiasa be careful bila plucking, takut salah. Jadi lama kelamaan anda jadi seorang pemain yang bersih, bagus. Ya, itu sebab saya cadangkan sesiapa yang tak ada amplifier, bolehlah kumpul duit beli satu amplifier ya. Kita amplifier kita banyak. Kita ada banyak amplifier, ada yang murah, ada yang mahal ya. Okey, saya tunjukkan amplifier yang murah sikit punya kita ada ya, kejap ya.
Ini dia. Ini. Mari kita pakai mic cakap.
Testing. Oh, okey. Nampak sekarang saya gunakan amp ini ya. Ini ialah amplifier punya akustik punya amplifier ya. Ini harganya $399. Ini bawah ni $699. Ini kurang sikit juga lah. Ah ni ni $399. Sekurang-kurangnya ada 2 channel ya. Kalau nak beli akustik amp mesti ada 2 channel ya. Ini offer $399 ya, $399. Ini $699, ini 25 watt, ini 40 watt. Ini 60 watt, ini 5 channel. Tengok. Ini banyak budak-budak basker beli ini. Ini semua battery operated ya. Kau main, kamu boleh sambung pada. Kalau kamu nak ada kenduri nak main dekat dewan ya, bawa ini pun cukup dah. 5 orang boleh main. Ini sambung kepada PA system pun boleh juga ya. Ini memang dia macam mixer lah, tapi dia ada speaker ke depan. Ya. Inilah. Ini kepada siapa-siapa yang betul-betul nak invest amplifier yang bagus ini ya. Ini mahal sikit lah ya, daripada ini German punya quality. Ini memang yang biasa kamu nampak saya ada pun buat live, ada nyanyi kan, ada sebagai M ini lah. Bunyi-bunyi pun lebih jelas sikit lah. Tapi ini saya akan buat satu live lah untuk cerita-cerita pasal M juga ya, yang high quality punya M ini. Ini daripada German punya quality. Ini harganya $3,000 lebih ya, $3,000 lebih. Ini kepada siapa yang nak benda yang bagus ya. Dia ada different segment ya. Okey. Ada soalan? Okey. Last.
Thank you very much kepada just siapa yang menonton. Thank you very much for those who are coming to my life here. Yeah? And you can share it. You can help me to share it. And hope a lot of people can learn it from my life. A lot of people can have a knowledge and to understand more. For those who are professional, maybe you don't have to understand this. But for those who are just started, beginners, they might need to understand about what this amp can do. You know, what is acoustic amp? You know, what is acoustic amp with 5 channels and that? You know, so acoustic amp and electric guitar amp is different. It's a different category. Yeah? It's different. Yeah? Do not use electric guitar to play acoustic sound. It never can be nice. You know. Don't have a dynamic sound, not clarity. So the acoustic amp only can do the acoustic guitar. You can spend a $2,000 guitar, you're gonna get a good $2,000 sound from here. So very important to get the real acoustic sound, right? Okay. All right. You can always write your comment. Even though after the show, we will have people, we have our team to reply to you. Yeah, I would like to welcome you to visit our store here to check it out. I personally will play you a song. I will play you a music for you, let you understand more about this amplifier. Yeah, the price start from $399 only, $399 to a couple of thousand. Yeah, all right.
So remember just now we're talking about the mix five behind there. Mix five is a five channel. This is special with five channel combo. That is very powerful sound, that one, yeah. Alright, thank you very much for watching. And I shall see you again, and you take care. Bye bye to you.